I'm going to become the master of rods.
You already are.
Where'd you hear that?
On the toilet wall.
These toilet walls, man. Just another day at Yog Towers. Who do you think writes it all? I reckon it's Smithy, just scratching away at the walls.
No, it's Hannah.
Yeah?
I've seen her.
It's in the men's toilets, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't ask me what I'm doing in the men's toilets.
Yeah, why are you even there?
You don't want to know, mate. You don't want to know. Mate, you don't want to know. Mate, you don't want... No, you don't want to know. Mate.
Mate.
Mate. No, but seriously. Mate. Where's my maniple?
Botanical brewery. You can make one of them, Kim.
Can I?
Yeah.
Can I?
Yeah.
Oh, can I, sir?
That's cool, actually.
Can I?
Make one.
Can I?
Make one.
Can I make my Rod of the Seas first?
No.
Well, tough. You're not the boss of me now. You're not the boss of me now. And you never were.
What about when I was the master and you were the apprentice?
Life is unfair. I was secretly undermining you all the time.
No, you were.
Yes, I was.
You were not.
I was.
When?
All
Give
the
one
time.
Example of how all... you undermined me.
I destroyed your tower by shooting a portal at the moon.
That was your idiocy.
Not an idiocy. Rookie mistake.
Whatever.
There's a very thin line of difference, but it's there if you look at it.
Either way.
Either way. Mistakes were made.
That was amazing, actually, wasn't it?
That is, I think that is one of my finest moments in the history of moments that I've had.
Where's all the iron? We lost the iron. Oh, it's in here.
Make a system.
No, no iron. We've lost it. It's gone.
Check the smeltery.
No, there's iron there.
Okay.
Did you use it all?
Must have done.
No!
Just go schmelt stump.
Schmelted time.
Also, why do you keep asking me about nether wart? There's 17 nether wart in this chest.
Is there?
Yeah. Duncan, cool. For the love of God,
cool.
Please make a computer system before the next episode.
I will.
Because I'm going to... There's 19 iron in this chest.
What?
For God's sake, man.
Where?
Just here.
I didn't put it there.
For God's
Where?
Sake.
What?
It's on you
oh,
now.
Thank you. Tardy much.
Exactly. Like I'm gonna start killing. If we don't have a better system than this.
We're gonna start killing.
I'm gonna start going on a rampage.
I might as well though, so you never know. What are we gonna do about that, eh?
Kick you in the balls until you stop.
Yeah?
That's my method for getting you to stop
things. I'm wearing Terra Steel box.
Not in real life, you're not.
I got longer reach than your legs.
I've got more aggression.
Oh dear.
I'm more of a tryhard.
That's true.
I'm more violent. Way more violent. Rod of the Seas!
What does it do?
It fills things with water. See?
Can you fill me with water?
Da, 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 da. Boop. There we go. Rod of the Seas.
I need some glass.
Where are you? There's glass cooking up in the furnaces.
Oh my god, we're out of steam. We're out of water. Holy shit.
That's what the rod does.
Can you fix that?
There you go.
Look at this diamond ore I got.
Wow. Yeah. Okay.
Pretty cool, eh?
Thanks. I needed diamonds, actually. You've run out of water. How have we run out of water? There's loads here.
Of the...
Yeah?
Huh?
Words. Duncan, no! No!
That was nearly a mistake. But
it's still a mistake.
Oh, that was a mistake.
Duncan, no! Why? Put a block down! Any block!
Done.
Just... My flowers.
Yeah, you got them back.
My beautiful
I didn't kill
flowers.
Them, I just washed them away.
I'm missing a night bloom.
Oh.
You.
Well, never
asshole.
Mind.
You asshole.
I'm sorry. Right.
There.
Ow.
Jerk.
What did you hit me with?
My fist.
It didn't hurt.
Oh, fuck. right then, I'm coming back.
Yeah, all right, bring it on. You hit me with a flower now, why don't you? Yeah.
Super aggressive. Ooh, hit me with a flower.
Really? You starting, mate?
No.
Because I will finish this. I will finish you. Anyway, what was I doing? I'm going to bed. Screw this. I'll fix this in the morning. Mm. Hello, Super Ted. Super Ted's, I think he's settling in all right.
He won't go high to play the piano. He can't reach.
Give him a little stool then. That's what they did for me when I was a kid.
Aww.
I had a little cushion.
Oh, you still do?
No, I don't actually.
Really?
Yeah. Not in my car anymore.
Really?
Anyway, that cushion was for my back.
Oh yeah, I'm sure.
So thanks for bringing attention to my disabilities.
It's all right, anytime.
Anytime, mate. Mate.
That's what I enjoy the most out of life.
Making fun of my disabilities.
Yeah.
You're a jerk. You're a real jerk. Rod of the...
I thought you were asleep.
Bifrost. There's monsters. Oh. Oh, my God. I want to make a Rod of the Bifrost. I don't know what it does.
Wouldn't it take you to...
It looks cool.
The realm of Asgard.
It might be. But I need elementium ingots and pixie dust and dragon stones.
So that sounds easy.
I think it's a real end game thing here.
Oh my God.
Rune of the air. So I need a feather and rune of the air. It looks way OP. It looks super cool. I want it.
What does it do?
I don't know. Who knows?
I don't know.
I've just decided.
Something.
I can't be bothered to like read all these anymore, and I'm just going to make them because they just look cool. Like, you know.
It's a good plan.
If I spend my life reading, I'm never going to get anywhere. Actually, that's terrible advice, boys and girls.
That's really bad advice.
Make sure you read. Like, reading's good. Reading's great.
Unless it's 50 Shades of Grey, then just don't bother.
Yeah, don't read that. Don't read that. Unless you want to read it as an example of, like, just bad literature.
And bad sexual practices.
Always have safe words that actually mean something.
Speaking of which, I've totally forgotten what ours is.
Yeah, I was thinking about that the other day. I can't remember. Was it Pikachu or something? I don't know.
Don't remember.
Yeah, I don't remember either. So, yeah. Well, I could barely remember. You know in Flux Buddies in Panda Labs where we had, like, that saying?
Yeah, we might remember that one still.
I totally couldn't remember, like,
boing.
That one in there. I don't know. I don't even know what series I'm talking about anymore.
So many!
Okay,
I'm here for the nether wart.
Do you know there's 17 nether wart in the chest in the other place?
Yes, they do.
Have you used it all?
No.
Are you just stealing my stuff?
Yes.
Okay, you're an asshole. I've made a rod of the skies.
This is for Alan.
I've made a rod of the skies.
He's probably dead now.
Yeah, he's probably dead.
Woo-hoo-hoo! What does it do?
Check this out, Dunk.
Hang on.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, come here, come here. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Woo!
Oh, it'd be good for the glider. Watch out behind you.
Woo! I could go really high. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's like a jetpack.
Look at how high I can go.
How long does it last?
Whee! As much as the mana you have on you.
How much mana do you have?
Well, I've got a mana ring. I'm not checking it now because I'm mid flight.
Check how much it uses because that looks like it's better than the jetpack.
Whee! Uh oh.
You run out?
No, I'm fine. So my mana ring. Actually, it held up quite nicely on that. Because it has a little bar on it, but...
I want one.
Have a go. Have a bang on that. But see, you check it out, because you don't have a mana ring. So see how... Is that working for you?
How do I use it?
Just right-click on the ground.
No, nothing.
Yeah, so there you go. You don't have your mana ring on you, so give it back. Useless. Useless. So this
Your
is why.
Arm is broken.
This is why you. how's my armor broken?
It looks really weird.
How can you see? It doesn't look broken.
F5 it. Press F5.
F5. It looks fine.
Really?
Yeah. It looks fine to me. What does it look like to you?
It's like your arms are sticking out, but your arms are not sticking out.
Weird. Okay. But yeah, this is why you should not lose the things that I make you, Duncan.
I lost everything.
I yeah. Well, you definitely shouldn't have lost.
Well, thank you not to remind me.
Lost the mana ring. Every day.
I'll get it back.
So I made that.
Don't worry.
Well, I can make you another one. I'm not making you another one.
Oh.
I'll make you another one soon.
Okay. Healing.
Rod of the Hells. What's a Rod of the Hells?
I don't know, but it sounds cool.
You got any blaze powder?
Yes.
Gimme. This sounds cool. It's a Rod of the Hell stuff.
The Hell stuff.
The Hell stuff.
Rod of the Hell stuff.
Yeah, that's the official name. I'm going to go and try this somewhere else, like, just in case I don't know, this does really bad stuff and blows everything up. We should make these rods of the skies in Cornerstone.
Bit because they're better than jetpacks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it would help out because we keep running out of, like, jetpack fuel at the most inconvenient moments.
Did you plant any melons?
Do you need a glistering melons?
I need many a melon.
Have a look in the chest and see what you see. Like, the vegetables one. This rod of hellfire. What
does it do?
Ow! I'm on fire.
Wow, that... unsurprising, actually.
I'm on fire. It's made like a ring of fire.
Oh my god. Where are you?
I'm just trying to see, like, is it going to set the zombie on fire?
Bet it does.
Is it going to... What are you doing? Okay, well, I've got to wait for it to charge up. Yeah, it just made this badass, like, ring of fire.
Wow.
I fell into to a badass ring of fire. Here we go. Let's rumble. Oh. Woo! Yep, it's hurt him.
What's an alchemy catalyst?
What does it look like? I'm on fire. I'm fine. Thanks for your concern.
It's all right. Yeah, because look, I basically, to make melon seeds, there's a recipe in Botania for them. And you can, it's a manna infusion with a carrot.
And a cock.
And a, no. You put a carrot into a, manna pool, I think.
Have a go.
It's a manna infusion.
Just.
But there's a picture of a manna thingy. A alchemy catalyst next to it. So I'm not sure if you need that.
Just chuck a carrot.
So can
in
you
pool.
look in your
Give me a second. I've got loads of stuff on me.
Look in your book.
Hold on. So what did you want?
I want you to look in the book for...
Which book?
Your Botania book for alchemy catalyst.
You have a book as well, you know?
I don't know where it is.
Do you know where anything is?
Nope.
Do you know where you are? Do you know who you are?
Shut up. Oh, God.
No, but seriously, who are you?
You're the Botania expert here.
There's like five different versions of you anyway, so...
I am Duncan.
Which one am I talking to?
This is the one that, with the purple.
So identify yourself, foul demon! The spirit of Christ compels you! What am I looking for again?
Alchemy catalyst.
So I've got an alchemy catalyst.
Yeah.
Let me just plonk it next to... So what's on the recipe was it you were trying to make?
Okay, so if you click on melon seeds, and then you go to the second recipe, it's like carrot and recipes, melon seed, and then alchemy. You see it? It doesn't really make much sense. So I think we need to put it underneath the mana pool, Kim.
Okay, I'm putting it underneath. Yeah, just shove it under there. Go on, see if you can get it right. There you go. And then shove the carrot in.
Oh, it's got a different icon look.
Oh my god, that's mainly weird and glowy.
Ooh.
There you go. So did you get your melon seeds?
Yes.
Awesome. Wow, well, he's happy.
I like this. And what other things can you put in?
Probably loads.
None of the... Oh, bottles make... Oh.
I'm going to try this.
Oh. Oh.
Nothing.
Stand back. No, it's a little icon comes up. It says what it makes. So that
made... Yeah, well, that's all of...
Mana in a bottle, Kim.
Cool. That's what all of the kind of mana pool stuff does, is like if you go up to it and it will show like an icon for anything. So like all the mana. Diamonds and things like that. What? Duncan?
Wow.
Where did you go?
This is like the best drug ever.
Where have you gone? Your nameplate just flashed off into the distance and I don't know where you are.
Try drinking one of those bottles.
No. Not until you tell me what it does.
It's like super speed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying that then. I'll have a bang on that.
Do it outside and then just run around with it.
Hold on. Let me pick it up. Also, don't drain all my mana pools, please, with your callous experiments.
Drink it.
Okay, I'm going to drink it. Okay, here we go. What just exploded? Why is noise? There's lots of noise everywhere.
I think you maybe had like a bad effect.
Yeah. There was just a big explosion.
Is it random effects? Oh my god. I got the speed again.
I got explosions again. I get hurty stuff. This ain't cool.
Maybe because you got a mana ring on.
Whoa, everything's dark. I'm nauseous and blind. I'm
on fire.
Nauseous
it's
and blind.
It's gonna be on fire. We're just drinking pure raw mana here.
Yeah. We should probably think more about this.
Hang on.
Oh, there's another boom and explosion.
Oh, it. Wow.
What?
I dropped everything I own in front of me.
Clumsy. Like a clumsy drunk. A clumsy drunk man.
Oh my god, this is fun.
This is... Oh, I'm blind and drunk again.
Oh my god. Whoa. I just got like 50 hearts worth of armor.
Oh my god.
Holy crap.
Well, I'm putting this away now.
I'm on fire again.
I'm done with this. I don't want to play with this anymore.
I filled up like 10 balls.
Yeah. Oh my god. That's really funny. I like that. That's
random
cool.
Effects. I like that, yeah.
Yeah.
Need a chest to put them in.
Just put it in the Botania hut and I'll sort it out since it's technically Botania stuff.
They've got like, yeah, they've got like, they don't stack.
Yeah, just put them all in there and I'll sort them out later.
All right, I'll plant these melon seeds before we finish then.
I've done a lot this episode, Duncan. I've made rods.
I've done, like, nothing.
I've made a noodle hut. I've made some flowers that do cool things.
Can I have some space in this garden?
No.
You don't need any plants. You don't want creeper plants,
yeah,
do you?
Kill the matic ones. They're, like, pointless. I don't actually plant them. They just turn up.
Yeah.
And be very careful. Stop. Okay, don't get rid of onions because they're rare.
Bunions.
Onions, garlic, and ginger. So, yeah, you can clear this bit, but...
Yeah, they spread like weeds.
I know, I hate them. I really hate them. Like, they drive me nuts.
Look, they're already planting themselves.
Exactly. Just don't keep on doing that, because you'll never finish it. Just plant your stuff out. You have to plant your thing out real quick. Like, so break it,
But
plant.
The melons need, like, extra space.
Well, we'll see. We'll see by next episode. But, yeah, I really don't like these pneumatic craft plants. They irritate the heck out of me. When I try and plant my ginger and garlic.
Go away! Bloody... Maybe because they...
I love garlic. Oh my god, garlic, I love you. Ginger. Wow. I really like this part of my garden because I've got ginger, garlic, onions, and scallions as well, which are like spring onions.
Scallions.
You can make some real good broth with those. Real good broth.
Okay, well, there's the melons planted. Hopefully we'll get some melons for next time and then we can make potions to heal up our probably already dead dinosaur.
Yay! Such is the circle!
The circle
of life!
At least we can then serve more dinosaur
circle
steaks.
Circle of life!
Bye! Bye everyone! See you next time!
I love you, Spudnik.